Welcome and Happy New Year. This is One Gratitude. I'm Lorraine Aguilar, and I'm so happy to kick off 2021 with you here in this mindfulness practice of gratitude. Go ahead and type your gratitudes at any time in the comments. I'll share mine with you, play you a special song in honor of the new year, and then I'll go through your responses. So I invite you to kick off this New Year's mindfulness practice with a deep collective breath. Here we go. So my gratitude on this first day of a new year is for each other. Those of you might have noticed that yesterday I had a work conflict and was not able to do the program yesterday. So I invited Happy Ron, who is a regular viewer, to run the practice for me. And that's an example of how I'm grateful for each other. That song, you know, I get by with a little help from my friends. I got so much comfort knowing that Ron was able to step in and carry the torch for those of us who want to continue this practice. So that's a small example, and it's so relevant for me for 2021, because this is the year that I see to really get to work to make the kind of changes that that 2020 has revealed are needed. And so we need each other more than ever, and I'm so grateful for each other, that we are not islands, that we really have each other here. Okay, what is yours as I play this song? Oh, let me show you something really fun that might brighten your day. After this, I'm going to visit my family for a little outdoor backyard party. And to celebrate the end of the year, I brought something special from Mexico. Let me show you. It's a COVID piñata. So we're gonna break this bad boy today. Filled with candy, that's why it's so heavy. So thought you might enjoy that, an actual COVID piñata that we're going to break today. So here we go. Here's a little song that I hope my guitar is still in tune after it. Yeah, that inspires the theme of 2021 for me, which is connecting with our humanity. This is the year of humanity rising and doing the work that is inspired by this song. So please sing along if you know it. I see trees of green and red roses too. I watch them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, and I see clouds of white, and the brightness of day, and I like the dark, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, singing, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies crying, I watch them grow. Now they're much more than we all know, and I think to myself, wonderful world indeed. And seeing you here reminds me how wonderful it is. I just love that here we are, people from across the world coming together to share our gratitudes, to share a mindful moment. So thank you so much. Want to welcome and happy new year to Hey Cat Girl, to Happy Run, Class NVC, yeah, and Wolfgang, Foxtrot B, yeah, we've got Germany, Netherlands, California represented. Okay, the first gratitude I see, and thank you for your happy new years, everyone who commented on that. The first gratitude I see is from Klaas NVC. He says, grateful you mentioned the book, Respectful Parents, Respectful Kids. I got today for my birthday. No way, Klaas, is your birthday on January 1st? Happy birthday to you, Klaas. And I love that for a birthday present, you got a nonviolent communication parenting book. And that is a classic. The book is called Respectful Parents, Respectful Kids. How wonderful. Happy birthday, Klaas. Oh, wonderful. Okay, happy Ron 10, the man who had my back yesterday. He says, grateful for you giving me my big break yesterday on Instagram. Well, you're already a star on Facebook, and so I'm honored, delighted, and so grateful to you, Ron, for carrying the torch of gratitude yesterday when I wasn't able to make it. So, yes, I hope it is a big break for you, because I love the two songs that you played during yesterday's program. For those of you who are watching the recorded version, I have not yet posted them to LinkedIn or YouTube, so stay tuned. That will be coming so you can hear Ron's song. Otherwise, you can see it here on Instagram at Working Harmony. Beautiful songs. Thank you, Ron. All right, sweet Catherine. Hey, Cat Girl. She says, grateful for knowing you and your presence in my life. Always, dear one. Oh, Catherine, that means so much to me. As you know, we've shared a lot of life together and a lot of life to come. And so I'm just so grateful that it's a life with you in it. And I'm happy to be in yours. So thank you for that, dear gratitude. And happy new year to you and your family. And dear Wolfgang, Foxtrot B. First of all, he says, happy birthday, Klaas, from Wolfgang. Right on. And his gratitude, he says, grateful for your serenading, always coming with a new song. Oh, thank you, Wolfgang. I really challenge myself. I have recycled a few. This is one that I did play before, but I love the challenging myself for a new song every day and making exceptions on days like today when there's a song that just really fits the sentiment and the energy of the day. I also loved it when Klaas requested a song by John Lennon to honor the anniversary of his passing. So thank you, Wolfgang. I'm so glad you enjoy the serenading. And as a musician, that means a lot to me to have people to play to. It's how I express my heart. So, okay, those are all the gratitudes I see. So in closing, happy new year, everyone. Happy birthday, Klaas. And may this new year be one of us really facilitating humanity rising. This is the year to make things happen, and it's already happening. May this practice help us to be kind in times when our kindness is really tested. May it help us to take good care of each other and of ourselves. And may it fuel us to do our part to facilitate humanity rising in these really powerful days. This is gonna be a year to remember, and happy New Year, everyone.